on the back straightaway there while we get the record out there to unhook those tires over off of turn number 1 and 2 for next Sunday night. Outlaps at 5:30 racing to follow. We'll be in Casey's General Store in Burrell and Farms night. Also have the micro sprints here with us next week for our first of many appearances for the micro sprints this season. Then on Sunday, May 29th, we'll be the Rattle of Royals for the bottom 5. Plus we'll have the micro sprints and Bob Lights with us. So it'll be a packed pit area for the Rattle of Royals for your Memorial Day weekend. It's a stock car queue up coming up on June 26th. Everything except for the stock car. So $1,000 wins the stock car show on June 26th. The late models will be here. $1,000 winning. The sport contacts will have a 250 winning special event on it. Sunday, July 3rd. Minor no races here at Stewart Speedway on this Sunday, July the 10th. We are still night off. John Wetson Memorial and the IROC Plumbing and Tiling night at the races with $1,000 win for the Hobby Stocks on July 31st. August 14th, we're with the Custom Hay Service, Bucks Boyle, $1,000 win for the Sport Bonds. Some of the great special events coming up here at the Stewart Speedway. You can check all the information out at stewartspeedway.net or like Stewart Speedway on Facebook. Sign up for the text message club by simply texting Stewart Speedway to 84483. Text Stewart Speedway to 84483 to join on the text message club. You know, on upcoming racing events. Every Sunday night, racing your Sunday church for the Stewart International Speedway. Great racing photos, each and every race night here in Stewart. You can check them out at Motorsports Photography, website at motorsportsphotoreflect.com. First, Bradley does a tremendous job of taking photos. And of course, if you want to catch a racing event, you can always check for racing videos at racing events for the Stewart Speedway each and every week. Fast Track Dan Craig is always over there. From the races, you can check out all of his videos on YouTube for race community.
Who was that?
Houston, 1084, Big Bernie, reporting J of Justin Addington. The 8-star has Elsky Vaseline, the 13M of Matthew Munyon, the 33 RGJ Robinson, the 29 Beaver, and on the 93 Hunter Wagner. Double file restart. They will go single file on the restart. On the kick, the single file restart. It was the last chance to go. Double file restart in the Haven. Out front, set in that case. second to